day another dollar. Hello guys.
This question is annoying me. It vexes me. I don't think I want to talk in it.
Would you let me finish my intro? So as I was saying before, Glory rudely interrupted me. This is Vibe Confessions, exclusive to Vibe.ng, and I'm your host, Famaki Okoyemi. And I have two guests with me, Glory the Interrupter. Stop looking at me like that, couldn't share. And Vivian, the one with the beautiful smile. So Glory, kiss the mic.
I don't have a beautiful smile. You've come again.
I did not say it. Glory literally said what?
Anyway,
that she does not.
Why would you introduce me as Glory the what? Is that?
The Interrupter.
Hi Vibers, I'm Glory.
And
hi Vibrators. How you guys doing? Hope y'all are vibrating.
Okay, and this week we have a really, really nice, interesting topic that Glory says is pissing her off. So, since you're angry, let Vivian do the reading. So,
hi.
Vivian, you know, do us the honors.
Please, I have something bothering me. I honestly don't want to go into 2018 with my wife. I just want to send her to her parents. Am I overreacting?
No.
I can't even deal, bro. What is all this, for God's sake? I checked my wife's phone this morning out of boredom. I went to her DM and I saw her sending DMs to celebrities and begging for money. I have a job. I work in Diamond Bank. She works for an insurance company. She has sent a lot of people messages. She even sent Banky W message on his wedding day asking for 200K. Who does that? She asked Don Jazzy and Ubi Franklin also. I confronted her and she started insulting me and I'm invading her space. And what's the big deal? That they don't know her, that she asked for 200K and I didn't give her. I bought this this poem I'm about to read, he insulted her, but it's in Yoruba, so yeah. He's trying to say that he bought his wife a new car.
Where's the part?
Yeah.
Okay, I bought this Alakpama Shishe or day of your wife.
A new car, paying through loan. Their daughter turns 3 this month. He said, I'm paying for everything. No, she's not. I'm paying for everything. I'm done. Please, this is our handle.
Don't read the handle out, please.
I was even blocked.
Okay.
She block her before she mouths to you and begs. I'm ashamed. My mother warned me about evil women.
Hey!
Money and money.
Glory.
I should have married Edo.
Your people.
What is this?
Your people.
I'm
bro,
a girl here, number one.
Bruh.
Number two.
First of all, I would have been on your side. I'm still on your side, but literally, you need a tap on the head for that. Your mother warned you about Igbo women.
Hold on, two first. Let's be realistic.
About, see, it's not based about on being stereotype, Yoruba.
Which women love money the most in Nigeria?
But don't try to seek for attention. We already know. Yes, okay. They say
it wasn't the attention.
Like
it's a question.
And money fall on Igbo people.
Wait, which she said women.
Anyway,
which women?
Back to the matter. This story is actually so pissed. Like, it's so off-pissing and so disgusting.
Okay, how?
Like, what kind of wife is this? As in...
She's greedy, actually.
She's more like an embarrassment, man. What's the meaning
the thing
of this?
Is this man's fault? Do you know why it's his fault? Because before they married, he would have seen signs that she's a beggar. He would
right.
have seen some
exactly.
signs.
Exactly.
But he
yeah.
would assume she would change. See, men, women... Don't say she or he, they will not change.
As in, they will never change.
If you see signs that you know you cannot cope with
yeah.
after marriage,
don't
do not
man.
Go, don't continue with that shit because they will not change.
I'm telling you.
Vivian, what do you feel about this?
I don't even think this one is a beggar. I think she's a groupie.
Groupie is those that want sex.
Exactly.
But she wants money, not sex.
She's probably using it to get their, you know,
attention.
Catch their... Because Banky W would be
like, frank. Is she just doing it for the phone?
We did not hear, Toke
Makiwa. Like, she's just doing it.
We did not hear Moab. We are hearing Ubi Franklin. We are hearing Banky W. Auntie, do you have a mission that we don't know about? That's too. Shame on you if you're Igbo. You're a disgrace. You're a disgrace to all the Igbo people in the entire world. The ones that are in mass gone, you are a disgrace to them. Then you are a disgrace to women. All of, you and women like you. It's not just a no. You're married to a man that is willing and ready to do anything for you. Really, how much does his banker job pay him? Like, you opened your two korokoro eye and you married him. And then you're greedy enough to come and be embarrassing him, begging celebrities.
And
you are begging Banky on his wedding
company.
Day.
An insurance company. Your insurance company.
They did not tell you that Banky spent money on his wedding. Or you think the money he used for it, you are begging him for money that he does not have responsibilities. I mean, why are you begging them? Are they not working for the money they have? You work for your own money. Get a side hustle, you bitch. You bitch, get a side hustle and stop being an embarrassment to yourself.
She doesn't even need a side hustle. Her job is enough. She works on
No, no, she's probably
be content, you know, basically.
The benefits. She has a lot of benefits.
She probably wants
even more than
Peruvian
her
hair, more, she Mongolian hair.
Company, even more than her husband.
Because
seriously.
I'm, well, how much do they pay bankers?
Really? Yeah.
She probably wants Mongolia hair, Peru. She wants to slay. She wants to be a slay queen. Go and get, a side
hustle.
She
wants to live above
her
budget.
I don't even understand that. She should not go to Don Jazzy DM, right? Don Jazzy, please give me 200K. And that's not be like, okay, send me your bank account. Or, I don't understand.
No, the show, some of the celebrities are actually.
If
generous.
You beg them with good reason,
Don
Jazzy
gives.
Don Jazzy
is the number one. In fact, I think Don Jazzy should actually. Don Jazzy should take a break from giving people. Because I think he's been used a lot. Don Jazzy started the whole giving thing. On Twitter, he would give out airtime.
Used to do it.
He would just. Like, I've seen Toke, they'll beg Toke on the car. She's like, DM me your account number, I'll send your account number. And that's it. And she would send money. You know, they do these things a lot, but
Bobrisky
it's not...
did it for a while, but people...
Bobrisky still... he stopped because people took advantage. Yeah. So,
It's
not
wow.
your place to beg for money. Like, these people have responsibilities too. And this money that they have, by hook or by crook, they actually worked for it. So
that's
if you want to be like, if you want that kind of money, You either get a side hustle, don't live a champagne lifestyle.
I think
she
wants to live
budget.
Above her means. You get
do not
wait,
do that.
Wait, how can celebrities? Okay, well, I'm not saying it's not good
no,
to give.
There
you,
are some stories that
they will not
actually
reply
quite
the DMs
touching.
Of people that are asking them for maybe like you know important kind of information. So will not be paying attention to. I'm not saying it's not good to give.
No.
At the same time,
there are some stories
so
that
say,
like
ah,
maybe
just,
my mother has cancer.
Have
this,
a hole
this.
In the ass. Help me.
You can help them now. Like I'm not shaming them for helping, but those that beg. Like this woman now, like those that beg just for living a fancy life, like that's fucked up. And also, you are married. It is emasculating to your man, begging in public. It is emasculating for a man to find out where
to
begging.
And it's really pained this guy because he wrote her handle.
I don't think they should divorce. I think they should take a break.
Divorce is too much. I think what the man should do is he should report her to her family members, not his family, her parents.
I beg. I think her parents are like her. Person who enter marriage with this kind of attitude.
No.
Learn her from
if you
your house.
Tell her father. No, if you tell her father. You will talk to her. The mother, maybe
she learned her from her
no,
house.
Maybe the mother, not no offense,
of
no offense.
Kind of
but the girl's father will not be
party from their mothers.
But the girl's father will not be party to this.
The mother is probably the genius in their house. She's probably the heaven and earth in their house. It sounds
you will call the father and tell her that sir,
when,
that talk to your daughter.
Have you heard of all
that
this?
Please don't involve the mother.
Have you heard
if
of all this? Have
man.
You heard of all these families?
The mother is one in charge.
Not even in charge.
The
children. I have friends like that. Like. The family have daughters.
Mm-hmm.
These girls don't really do anything legitimate, but they always have money.
Okay.
Now they've got it to that point in their lives where they're adults.
Mm-hmm.
They still live under their parents' roofs, but there's this freedom because their parents know that.
Don't give them anything.
My parents know that. Okay. Their parents know that house rent and my first daughter will pay them, even though she no get job. Clothes where I go tie, go meeting, I'll be rapper. Now my daughter.
Food.
So now these things have gone on so long in their house.
Mm-hmm.
The father now doesn't really have a say.
Okay.
Like there's nothing he can actually comment about because he took this back seat and watched them behave like this. I probably think this is how it is in a house. I mean, somebody who is begging for money inside a marriage was begging for money before the marriage,
definitely. Yeah.
So
and
she probably learned
it.
She carrying her from house come. It's not.
Yeah.
This is.
It
didn't start in the man's house.
Just, yeah.
You it's can't not, be in a marriage and just and their marriage is young because their daughter is 3.
I'm telling you. I don't
so
know
let's give them like 5 years. You can't
well,
in 5 years.
Obviously,
just,
since the man can't talk to her, she needs like. She calls someone that she respects and fears to talk to her.
We hope she has people in her life.
Maybe
that respect and fear.
If she fears the pastor,
she sounds
because
very
usually I don't feel called
yeah,
pastor, but in
exactly.
this case, she fears the pastor.
Yeah,
call the pastor.
Yeah, anybody she has the highest respect.
First
for.
Of all, he needs to take
and
a break.
Personally,
from, like they should live in separate places.
No,
for
it's
a while.
Not that deep. It's not that deep.
It is.
It's not.
Brother, is that deep?
They should live in separate places.
Begging on Instagram
places.
DM. No fuck me no.
See,
no
but that's
down,
the one
down.
He told you. That's
no,
the one
see,
you saw.
Not that
thank you.
Excuse me.
If
how much?
This is
excuse
all.
Me, Ope. Excuse me, Ope.
That's what he's saying.
Before I get to the point where I've started to beg for money,
deep,
I was already
deep.
Fucking for money. Just so you know.
See,
before I get to the point where
I
can open my two eyes and beg for money, is it that I've already started fucking for money, or I'm prepared to fuck for that money?
It's very insulting.
And emasculating for it. Yeah,
yes,
I guess.
It's very insulting.
Before in a marriage, I will have the liver to beg for money, to beg celebrities. I was already fucking non-celebrities for. Is it that I was doing that or I have it in mind? Because she needs
thank
a plan
you.
B. If they don't give me this, obviously, how will Banky W give you 200K when he just got married? How will you don't go begging with the mindset that these people will answer you. So you need a plan B and a plan C. Wait to me using your pussy.
Men are in trouble, I
so say. So he needs to separate. Give let her live somewhere else, first of
men
all.
Men are in trouble, so
let her live somewhere else.
These are the then future wives to be married.
Really, really think about it. Really trouble. Think about it, like what you want to do. Because this guy is like, he doesn't want to go into 2018 with that. The love don't they die for me. Because I don't know, man.
The love is already dead.
Because he probably doesn't even have respect for her again. Like,
I think he should just get an elderly person that she respects to talk sense. So I think that's just my own solution. So Glory, what do you think the man should do?
Yeah, I agree with you also. I agree with you. Let him find anyone she respects the talk sense into her. And if she's still behaving like that, man, I beg. I'm not a supporter of divorce. I hate divorce. Like,
I don't think this is what. No, no. This is not a divorceable case.
But really,
I don't think divorce has entered this.
As in, this is too. As in, it's in the pinch my body. Not to now talk of how he's now doing her husband. I beg.
So Vivian, what do you feel about this case?
Well, I support the finding somebody she respects to talk to her. But they shouldn't talk to her in a
scolding manner. They
should
scold
embarrass her.
No, not that.
Yes, guys, it's not that embarrass deep. Her. It is deep. It is deep. There are a lot of hidden messages. There are a lot of. It is deep. You are a married woman. You are in a marriage. And you are begging celebrities for money. It's okay. Oh, it's all well and but when they don't give you, how will you get this money? You would have thought of this, which would mean riding dicks for it.
I'm just sad. I swear that.
So they should talk to her.
And I know how they say one mistake leads to another and another and another and another. So by the time she starts sleeping out, maybe she not get belle. That will not be. That will not be another embarrassment as a man knowing that maybe like two of your children are not yours.
Hey.
So one thing leads to another, another, another. That's what I'm saying. That I beg. If you put her away, just put her away. As in, just let her go.
So on this sad, depressing note, we end today's episode. I am Famaki Okoyemi, your host, and my guests are Vivian and Glory.
Glory.
Bye.
And this is Vibe Confessions.
Love ya.
Exclusive to Vibe.ng.
Vibe.ng.
Adios.